Once you've added pictures to your presentation, you'll want to make them look as good as possible. And that could mean adjusting the color or the brightness and contrast, or even just adding a border. To begin, click on the picture and then go to the Format tab. And I want to start by cropping this picture. Click on the Crop command, and you'll see these black handles appear. And you'll need to make sure that the mouse is right over the black handle so that you don't accidentally grab a resizing handle. Then just click and drag. And I'm just cropping it a little bit. When you're finished, click the Crop command again. Just below that is a drop-down arrow, and if you go to Crop to Shape, you can choose what shape you want your picture to be. I'd like the picture to have rounded corners, so I'll go with the rounded rectangle. For some of your pictures, you may want to add a border. I want to create a gold border so it'll match the heading. And I can't really see the border right now, so I'm going to change the weight to 3 points. Most images aren't perfect, and that's where the corrections menu comes in. This is found in the Adjust group. From here, you can sharpen and soften the image, or you can adjust the brightness and contrast. For this one, I'm just going to make it sharper to help bring out the detail. If you want to adjust the color, you can just go to the Color command. And here you can adjust the saturation, the color tone, or you can even recolor the image. I'm going to adjust the color tone to make the picture look a little bit warmer. I think this picture looks good now, so I'm going to go through and see if any of the other pictures need adjustments. This picture already looks really good, but there are a couple of things we can do to spice it up a little bit, specifically artistic effects and picture styles. From the Format tab, go to Artistic Effects, and just hover over the different options until you find one that you like. Depending on what your picture looks like, some of them may look better than others. This one looks like a pastel drawing, which I think works well with this picture. I'm also going to choose a picture style, and these can add various types of frames and other types of effects to your picture. And the metal frame looks good. With all of the pictures in this presentation, the file size is probably pretty large, and that might be a problem if I want to email it to somebody. To fix that, I'm going to compress the pictures. In the Adjust group, click the Compress Pictures command. And here you have the option of deleting the cropped areas of pictures and also changing the target output. Email will give you the lowest resolution, which means the file size will be as small as possible. And I want to apply these changes to all of the pictures in the presentation, so I'll uncheck Apply Only to this picture, and then click OK. You may have noticed that the picture adjusted a little bit, and that's because compression lowers the quality of the picture. So there is a trade-off, and you'll have to decide whether you want higher quality images or a smaller file size.
Like what you just saw? Rate it.
Add a comment.
Subscribe to our channel.
The freedom to learn.
What you want, when you want.
Absolutely free.
GCFLearnFree.org.